Really? Guys? What are you doing to me? Get off! How did we take damage even though we were invincible? Oh, it's because of our lion health. Gives us extra health. We need regen from that. Perfect, and then we get the quest reward. Chrome the F up. I thought we had a big cutscene. But you just take a bunch of invincibility and then crush rooms and then life rooms and just fill up your inventory. I had it full and then I, this is what it looks like now. Still have buffs. I hate doing this mission. Like, I normally skip it, but if I'm able to just do it like that, then... I didn't turn off my audio. I'm just gonna show this.
You are now approaching the top of the tower. Thank you for participating in this event to reach the top of the Tower of Guards, sponsored by the Yotsuyama. There is an important announcement from the Yotsuyama for any participant who manages to reach this escalator. What I am about to speak of is all fact. This tower was actually modified by the Yotsuyama after it was formed during the Earth Rage. The president of the Yotsuyama is none other than Uncle Death, a messenger from the underworld. Death was long ago entrusted with the task of strengthening the city.
Jump scare. Absorbed in the moon. is going to the center of the moon. My character is so sparkly. Yeah, but it's just a joke, right? Just a joke. Uh-huh.
Why? Because I am death. What else would death do? My job is to him as the dirty minds. Humans do nothing but corrupt and destroy the earth. Even with the land split into four pieces, they cannot control their greed and continue the fight and kill each other. Time has come for them to pay for their sins by the hand of Hell's greatest punishment. So that's it. Game on. It was fun though, so I... The thing is, I've really come to respect you.
All this music is annoying.
To make it this far. Plus, the way you fought to get here, you're a world-class fighter. You can do anything.
Thank you, Uncle.
I really just want to see more of your amazing performance.
Yeah, we'll do. What the hell? I don't think I've seen this before. Oh, yeah.
Check this out instead. It's the Death Drive Triple M. It just came out today. Come on, come on. Let's play.
Yeah, let's play. I'm good. I'm ready. Is there a new playthrough? Like how my RPG is just like flailing. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. Oh, the candle came? Pretty cool. Put the soda pop in.
This is the long awaited launch time for Death Drive Triple X. Let it down out of the top by Liquid Software.
Looks good. Looks mighty tasty. Very divine. Wait, which one? Which data? out to the top. And we don't get the seasonal thing.
Let it die.
That was the quickest install I've ever had.